to find a way to cheer her up. She mentioned having one.
Shit, I don't know. Check the gift shop at Bell Lab Crater. Maybe Area 4 or something.
Yeah, okay. Thanks. An injector. Nero had all the good shit. This will do the trick. Another Nero micro recorder.
How many runs has this been?
Sure, listen to that.
God, I'm tired. Yeah, I know, right? I'm right there with you. It's too goddamn many. Lost count.
Hey, you checked the manifest? Where's the next load going, huh?
It's over at the Iron Butte Ranch. They started a new dig site just outside the resort there.
That must have made those rich assholes happy. I wonder how much a house on the ninth hole is worth now that it backs up to a mass grave, huh?
Yeah, I know, right? What the hell?
What are they doing?
Jesus! Break! Break!
Oh no! We're gonna hit him! No!
out this infestation zone. Oh, I smell a nasty. Gotta take a closer look. Oh, Jesus. Well, better have a look around. No, not this way.
like that!
smell it. Gotta be getting close. Finished. Should be less freaks around here now. Go. Vagrant camp. Bastards have been ambushing all the supply runs around here, haven't you? you sons of bitches. One down. How many of you are left, huh? Drifters you ambushed down there, huh? It's
not the white scrap.
How do you like that, huh? Being ambushed, you like that? You murdering sons of bitches. Well, we look like the type to have an underground bunker. Yeah?
Free Oregon.
The truth shall set you free. Many of you probably don't remember the Cold War, but living through it was a special kind of hell. Every time you heard a plane flying overhead, you'd think for sure that this is it. That's the one coming to drop the big one on us. And we lived through the Red Scare. Man didn't know if his neighbor was an American who bled red, white, and blue, or a communist red. Safe in dark times was to go underground. Built my first bunker with him. But we couldn't build it out in the backyard, with a neighbor spying. Had to go out into the woods, ways from the road, where no one would happen upon it. With a bunker, you knew that if the country went to hell in a handbasket, you could open that manhole cover, climb down the ladder, and you'd be safe. With your radio, horde of food and ammo. Things haven't changed. Better to dig a bunker than an early grave. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Yeah, Cope? How'd that work out for the poor bastards who owned the one that I just cleared out? Huh? Not so good, I'm guessing, since they were all dead long before I ever got there.
Just you can.
What the hell's the name of the drifter who keeps bringing these out?
Lisa, I...
Go away.
Brush you something.
It's beautiful.
Will you take me with you? Take me back to Marion Forks.
Look, I can't because it's not safe.
I gotta turn in. They make us get up really early for work.